We think someplace between 10% to a third of the world is infected with Toxoplasma.
Toxoplasma gondii is a single-celled parasite, which it's an obligate intracellular parasite, so it means it has to live in a host cell. And it has a really broad range. It infects everything from birds to humans. Once a animal has the parasite, we think you have it for the rest of your life, or at least a very long time. But it doesn't cause a lot of symptoms in people. People do primarily know of it as being associated with cats and cat litter, but across the world, it's more commonly associated with undercooked meat and not clean water. The reason pregnant women are told not to change cat litter or to be careful around cat litter is because cats are what's called the definitive host. So sexual reproduction occurs in their gut, and so the first time a cat gets infected, it can shed basically a billion oocysts, which are a very environmentally hardy form of toxo. If you're a healthy individual, I don't think that having a cat is a risk. Even when you're a pregnant woman, it's not a risk per se. It's whether or not and how you handle the cat feces is the risk. For most people who get their toxoplasma, they have maybe a flu-like illness. They can develop lymphadenopathy, so it's one of the mimics of mono. For a small number of people with intact immune systems, it can go to the back of the eye and cause inflammation in the eye and affect your vision. But for most people, they get a flu-like illness and then they don't really have any symptoms as far as we can tell. It essentially establishes a latent infection or a persistent infection without causing many symptoms. Understanding how Toxoplasma negotiates or avoids provoking a symptomatic inflammatory response means you can gain insights into how does the brain immune response work and how do you avoid provoking too much of an immune response, or how do you sort of tinker with it. Understanding that can help us develop treatments for this infection that is mostly asymptomatic but sometimes is problematic.